your name. Oh my, oh my, oh my. God Almighty, Lord of glory, oh, we worship you. God Almighty, Lord of glory, oh, we worship you. Oh, oh, we worship you. Oh, oh, we worship you. Everybody say, God Almighty, Lord of glory. Oh, we worship you. Let's raise that all over this room. Cry, God Almighty, Lord of, oh, we, that's it. Oh, come on and cry out. We bless your name.
Get what you need. He's more than able. The heavens are open.
glory. You're in my presence. I've opened up the heavens so you can receive. You're in my glory. You're in my presence. I've opened up the heavens so you can receive. I am the miracle, and I am the sign, and I am the wonder. I am the miracle, I am the sign, and I'm your defender. I am the miracle, I am the sign, I'm your joy, I'm your peace. The miracle, I am the sign, your sufficiency, everything that you need. Hey, say the
heavens are open.
The heavens are say,
the heavens are open.
Declare it, declare it, the heavens are.
The heavens are open.
Hey, the heavens are. Your defender against every demon, all of your enemies, stronger, I'm stronger, I'm stronger, I'm stronger than anything. Than anything that you will ever face. You can praise me from a place of victory. That's your portion tonight. From a place of victory, Amasako, that's your portion tonight. I've opened up the heavens because of your offering. You have my attention. You have my attention. I am your treasure. You have my full attention. I am your treasure. My full attention. Best tonight, God. will continue to praise you. From the inside of me, may you delight in the inside of me. Come fill my life from the inside of me. Set me on fire from the inside of me. All I want is for you to be. Everybody sing. Let
praises rise
from the inside,
from the inside,
from the inside,
from the inside.
May you delight,
may you delight
in the inside,
in the inside,
in the inside.
Set me on fire.
That's what we want. Hear our hearts cry tonight. All I want is, yeah,
is for you. You to be glorified. You to be lifted.
All I want is, yeah,
is for you. You to be glorified. You to be
That's our heart's cry. That's our heart's cry. That's our heart's cry. That's our heart's cry. Hear our heart's cry. Cry, yeah, hear our hearts cry. Lift him up, lift him up. Still he speaks from eternity. He said, and if I be lifted up from the earth, I'll draw all men unto me. Lift him up, lift him up. Still he speaks from eternity. He said, and if I be lifted up, yeah, draw men unto me. All I want is for you. Yeah. Oh, my Lord. That's it. For you to be. All I want is for you to be. Thank you, Jesus. All I want is,
Thank you.
your hearts and cry. Say, you are a healer, Lord.
You are a healer,
Lord. Declare truth in this room.
You are a healer, Lord.
We cry out. Say this, say, you are the answer, Lord.
You are the answer, Lord. You are the answer, Lord.
Hey, yeah. Oh, nobody like you.
Nobody like you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Nobody like you.
Worship you. We understand that you're holy and you're marvelous, and we appreciate the fact that none compares to you. So with grateful hearts, we lift you. It's our responsibility to respond. So we lift up holy hands, and we lift our voices, and we cry out. We cry out. We cry out. And we freely declare this. We freely declare this. We freely declare, oh, nobody, nowhere, there's nobody. Yeah. We praise you. We praise you. We praise you, Jesus. 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 This is still worship. Savior Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Jesus, Jesus, let all heaven and earth proclaim. Kings and kings shall all pass away. There is a that name. Can we bless him right there for the name? We have access to the greatest name. Use your access tonight. Call on his name. 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 Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Yeah.
You can go crazy right there. Say this. Don't lose momentum. Don't lose momentum. Because I'm very excited. Because I found out for myself in a real way that God is a healer. December 26th last year, I woke up and felt life leave my body after being sick for a few weeks. I finally decided to get up and go to the hospital. Got to the hospital and I said, I believe that I have the flu. I've been doctoring myself. I just think that I have the flu. It'll subside, it'll whatever. And so the doctors, they tested me in the ER and they said, no ma'am, it's not the flu, so we're gonna do some blood work on you. All right, came back, doctor said, you have type 2 diabetes. You have type 2 diabetes, and I wailed. Because I could not believe that I allowed myself to get to that place in life. I knew it was hereditary, but I just never thought it would hit me. So they kept me in the hospital. Now rewind that. The doctor said after he told me I was type 2 diabetic, he said, do you know what your blood sugar was? I said, no, sir. He said it was 750. I said, sir, I don't know what that means. He said, had you stayed home, you would have slipped into a coma or you would have died. Now keep in mind, I felt life leave my body. So they kept me in the hospital 4 to 5 days, and I made up in my heart and mind that I was gonna do some changing. Now God is a healer, but I believe there's some things that we should do on our own to help ourselves. Okay, somebody don't wanna put in the work. Somebody say work. So I got out of the hospital. I gave up beef, I gave up pork, I gave up the breads, I gave up the pasta, I gave up the sodas, I gave up the gospel bird. And I became what they call a pescatarian. And I said, God, I just don't believe that it is in the will. I've done all of this work to lose weight and to exercise. I just don't believe that it's in your will for me to give myself insulin. I'm talking about the needle. And they gave me two different kinds of insulin. One to take 3 times a day and one to take before bed. I said, I'm gonna get this blood work done for the last time this year. I believe the doctors are gonna say, you don't have to take this no more. So I went and got my blood work done 2 weeks ago. And they called me back with my results. And the doctor said, whatever you've been doing, Miss Curtis, keep doing it because I'm taking you off this insulin. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. If you have no other reason to rejoice, you can rejoice for me. Because I declared and I decreed by faith that I wouldn't have to take medicine no more. I'm telling you that God is a keeper. Be determined. did some work. You can't be eating sugar sandwiches all day and saying God is gonna heal me. You can't be eating fried foods all day and saying God is gonna heal me from this high blood pressure. Somebody say work. So I'm praying for the minds of the people, because I don't know about you, but I have work to do for the kingdom, and I refuse to be sick doing it. Hallelujah. You can rejoice right there, because if he did it for me, he can do it for you. He's still doing it. He's still doing it. He's still doing it. He's still doing it. Still doing it. That's all I wanted to say. I wasn't going to share it, but I wanted to share it, because whom the sun set free is free indeed. And the reality is, God will keep you if you want to be careful. And I said, God, I'm too young, I'm too young, I'm too young, I'm too young to die like this. So I chose life. So life is my portion tonight, and it's yours too. Lift your hands all over this room and begin to bless God for ordering your steps as well as your stops. Because when I think about it, it could have been another way. So God, I thank you for getting the glory out of my life. I thank you for healing my mind and for keeping me and for covering me. Come on and thank God for covering you all over this room. I'm gonna sing this and I'm gonna sit down. We worship you, God. We bless you. You get the glory. You get the honor. You get the praise. We lift your name. We lift your name. We lift your name. Say that. That's it. Everybody say, in my life, be glorified.
Be glorified.
Be glorified. That's it. Say, in my life. You get the glory, you get the praise, you take the honor. I just want to say thank you. You get the glory,
you get the glory,
you get all of the praise,
you get the praise,
you take the honor. We just want to say thank you. You get the glory.
You get the glory.
You get all of the praise.
You
take the honor.
You take the honor.
We just want to say thank you.
You
get the glory. Hallelujah.
You
get all of the praise.
You
take the honor. I just want to Say this with me. Say, you get the glory, Lord. You get the glory, Lord.
You get the glory, Lord.
In my... Hey. Say, you get the glory, Lord.
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 Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. See ya.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
thank you.
Thank you.
Can we just thank him right there? We lift our voice, cry out. Oh,
oh,
oh, yeah. Are there any free people in here that can bless him from a place? Can we make a declaration in here and testify to the fact that the Lord has been and still is mighty good? I'm glad he freed me. That's it. Don't lose momentum, drummer. That's it. Yeah. Uh-huh. That's it. Testify one more time, Bart. Yeah. So this is what we're gonna sing. You loose my shackles and you set me free. You've been mighty good. You've been mighty good. You loose my shackles and you set me free. Is that your testimony? You've been my... You've been... Everybody say, loose my shackles.
Loose my shackles and you set me free. You've been mighty good.
That's it.
You've been mighty good.
That's it. Loose my shackles.
Loose my shackles.
If that's your testimony, I dare you to cry out and say it.
You've been mighty good.
You you've been mighty good.
You've been mighty good.
That's it, say. Say you loose my shackles.
Loose my shackles and you set me free. You've been mighty good. You've been mighty good. Loose my shackles and you set me free.
Oh my God.
You've been mighty good.
If you don't mind declaring it, I need you to freely do it.
You did it for me. Free.
You've been mighty good.
You've been mighty good.
You've been mighty good.
You've been mighty good.
Hey, you loose my shackles.
Loose my
shackles. You've been mighty good.
Set me free.
Oh, you've been mighty good.
You've been mighty good.
Oh, you've been mighty good.
You've been mighty good.
Oh, you've been mighty good. Oh, you've been mighty good. Say,
oh. You've been mighty good. Woo! Lose my You've been mighty good. Loose my shackles and you set me free. You've been mighty good. You've been mighty good. Loose my shackles and you set me free. You've been mighty good.